thing here to be locked off at the gate. And just like, oh, yeah. He's got a nice long fish. Opposite of ours, though. You know, the kitchen being like this. The little dresser for somebody's eyes. Maybe they're both in the back room.
It's like it's missing a drawer.
What's missing a drawer?
It's got like the one door's missing. Two. Mm-hmm. Ours has three.
Or they
doors.
Never built it.
Yeah, or somebody broke it off. They used to all just be open, remember? It just looked, I didn't see the extra bed in that main room, unless it's both in that other room. Oh, so it's grills over here.
I don't know, it's pretty steep walking down to the creek from here. He's going to have to go through over there somewhere. Did you come down here? Yeah, it's a little steep. Yeah, probably in through here. Well, the creek's still high. In the summer,
it'll
be
deep over here.
Yeah,
it is shallow.
But in the summer, this will be a lot less.
I mean, I wouldn't let Evan down here without his little floaty on.
Yeah, little buddy.
5 is 3. It's deep. I mean, I don't know if there's another way. You can tell that no one goes up in this way. That's just the way to go up. I'm sure maybe they can go up that way, but...
Oh, Duke. Yeah, it's very nice. I think we should take it and give him E.
When he's got this, this will probably just block off because of the little buddy, I don't know. And I just deal with the ramp. And there's his little girl. Well, there's his pole. It looks like it was to hang laundry or something like that. He has one too. His isn't falling down. Right here too. This is probably where we would put the van.